Always low, low prices at Pahrump Valley Auto Plaza.
The last time we heard anything about the proposed subdivision known as North Canyon Homes was last year. Earlier in 2020, developer Ken Murphy pitched his idea for developing a 16-acre plot of land and creating 67 homes that would have smaller yards and less square footage and would be marketed towards first-time home buyers and those looking to downsize. However, the board at the time had concerns as to the impact these homes would have on long-term water consumption. Mr. Murphy came back to the board with a revised proposal in July of 2020 with the development that would have 32 individual houses with approximately 2,000 to 3,000 square feet of living space and be placed on half-acre plots.
Well, it's 30 half-acre lots located next to the Simkins Park.
Yep.
It'll be gated, it'll have an HOA involved, and there'll be custom-built homes.
When Ken Murphy addressed the board on the 21st of September, there were some slight modifications to the development plan. One of those details is that North Canyon Homes will be a gated community and feature 30 individual residences.
Gated community sounds nice.
Pros and cons. I have different people coming in every day to our model home telling us that they don't want them and others that do want them because they're concerned about their safety. Usually they're older people. There are a few with children who come in who want to take a lot when they're available because they want to be able to take advantage of the sidewalks, the street lights, the curb and gutter, where they can walk around their subdivision without walking into the street or on dirt.
After no comments were given during public comment, the motion passed unanimously 5-0.